It's Tuesday. I am getting ready and I am going out with Asia. She wants me to be her photographer, so. And maybe take some pictures. So you'll probably see an Instagram post with this shirt. It says "Stay Weird," by the way. Anyway, nothing's been going on recently. I'm just about to go out. Looking forward to my birthday next month. Team Virgo, Virgo gang. But yeah, I got some things coming up. Asia's here.
Goes out.
We are heading out. We're trying to beat the rain, so looks like the storm is moving that way anyway. Right?
At the end of the day, both of our hair is curly, which works in a way.
Exactly. But I'm wearing a white shirt.
Just better be sheer today.
Today's set.
Like, you better pray nobody texts me.
The photographer.
That make me look real like I used to be.
Oh my goodness. Just got done taking pics.
It was horrible.
It wasn't.
I was not feeling it.
Asia just getting used to learning her body and her angles and her curves and...
What curve? My booty bang. Like this big.
We're gonna
I got more titty than booty.
We're gonna get you there, okay? Uh-huh. So yeah, we're gonna go eat now, right?
Yes.
Now we're gonna go eat.
Get your cameras ready.
That's nice. Bring it to me, Dee. Look at the little fishies.
It's a real one.
Trying to figure out how to do the safari.
The zebra. Isn't that like one of the girls in Lion King? Nala?
The lion.
I'll let you know when you can try. Alrighty, feel like Mac Dad jokes.
Sure.
Welcome to Jurassic Park. I know, isn't it bad? I love it. That's why I make everyone. I know. You want to hear another one? I never get to use it. So yes, if we sure. have a giraffe in the middle of the road, I call it a Jurassic Jam.
Oh, man.
I know. I never get to use it, though, because very rarely are they in the road. But yeah. Anyway, so Brittany's going to find us the best spot possible to see if we'll get our giraffe in her action. So I... Maybe, I don't know. I'm just going to figure with those things. Alrighty. So next thing, I need you guys to stay where you are. I will move you as...
Bye.
Bye. Okay, I'm actually going to take over for you if you could go over there for me.
That's the name,
Petite.
I need you to hold
no,
on
to Petite. Wait,
what's... All right, Petite. I need everyone to hold on tight. I'm going to keep her head out of the truck if you were... Petite. Petite. Not Petite. Butite. It's okay. That's fine. Yeah, but I know. We're not right in the front of the way. This is our oldest giraffe right here, Miss Tisa. She is 24. That is our youngest right there, Miss Patty. She's going to turn 2 in March. She's about a year and a half. Baby right over there, Miss Angel. She's about 3 months older than Patty. And right over here we have our Hella. I know they're not quite as cool, but I still like them. And this lovely girl in the road right here is Anita. I love her horns. They're nice and symmetrical. I'm like, if I had a pair of them, it'd just look like that. And right on over there we have the eland. They're the largest antelope in the world. And you need the hat picked up off the floor for me, please. Thank you. Those guys are effectively African cattle. So if you go over to Africa and you get a... Oh, wait, I'm sorry. I didn't even see these guys up front here. Baby Winnie is not... At least in the middle is the one closer to us. My apologies. I didn't see these guys. So we've got these five women or plain zebra. This is what everyone thinks of when we think of zebras. These are also the smallest of the three at 500 pounds. The largest ones we saw on the other half of the plains there, which are...
Sable have been born here.
Look at Grandma.
And also you saw an ostrich sitting in the sand on the right, as if to do a nesting.
Look, here,
kitty. Dismissed it. That could have been for James.
Yeah. It's testing the territory. It looks skinny though.
You could beat the kangaroos too? A spider, I didn't even see that.
Spider-Man?
Yeah.
Night.
Oh, where's the drugs? Where's the drugs? Where's the drugs? Don't think I'm gonna mess it over.